a dog breed with an otter-like face, dark eyes, small body, and a great personality. You might have already figured it out, we're talking about the mighty Chihuahuas. They say the best things come in small packets, and that's indeed true. Chihuahuas, despite their tiny size, are very cautious, and they make excellent watchdogs for your home. With their charming and peaceful personality, accompanied by their smallest size in the dog kingdom, Chihuahuas are the ultimate lap dogs that are both easy to keep and maintain. If you ever get a dog for your grandma, these dogs are going to be fantastic. Also, be aware, don't underestimate them just because of their size. These small pooches can go for a head-to-head battle with many other bigger dogs when it comes to dog sports such as speed, obedience, and agility. These wonderful guys never fail to amuse us with their shows and tricks. If you're curious about what else these dogs have to offer you, here's a list of top 10 interesting facts about Chihuahuas just for you. But before we start a list, we'd like to take a moment to express our thanks to all the original Chihuahua owners on this video. The video would seriously not have been possible without them. So don't forget to check these cute little pooches out of their Instagram profiles that have been linked in the description below. And now, let's begin the list. Number 1. Their origin. Though the origin of Chihuahuas is unclear, there are two popular theories about their existence. One suggests that their origin dates back to the Toltec civilization in South America, where these dogs were called Tequichi. The Toltec carvings of the Tequichi, dating back to the 9th century CE, represent a dog exactly the same as the Chihuahuas of today. However, the purpose of these dogs in Toltec civilization was obscure. Later, when the Aztecs conquered the Toltecs, many of the dogs started living in temples and were used in Aztec rituals. These dogs were believed to have mystic powers, including the ability to see the future, heal the sick, and safely guide the souls of the dead to the underworld. The second theory suggests that small hairless dogs from China were brought to Mexico by Spanish traders and then were bred with smaller native dogs. Irrespective of which theory is right, the short-haired Chihuahua we know today was found in the 1850s in the Mexican state of Chihuahua, from which they got their name. These midget-looking dogs were first registered with the AKC in 1904, and by the 1960s, they've been one of the most popular breeds registered ever since. Since the late 1900s, the popularity of this breed has skyrocketed, and even today, they rank 11th among the 155 breeds registered under the AKC. Number 2. They are the smallest dogs in the world. They weigh as little as 2 pounds and rarely go over 6 pounds. Chihuahuas are only about 5 inches tall. They have a domed skull, and some of these guys have a soft spot on the top of the head where the bones have not joined, which is called molar. They've also got big prick ears and short pointed muzzles. Their eyes are round and wide, which overall give them the appearance of a small cute dog that fits well in a lap. Tallest of them all, deer head Chihuahuas are generally larger than the apple head counterparts. They can stand up to a foot tall and weigh up to 10 to 12 pounds, roughly twice as much as apple heads weigh. Their legs and necks are also longer, giving them a more elegant appearance. Number 3. Chihuahuas are bold and lively. These dogs are better known for their confidence and boldness, like that of terriers. Chihuahuas are famous for their alert, active, and sensitive nature. They're very suspicious about strangers that visit your house, and this is because these dogs often bond with a single person only. If you want to introduce your lovely Chihuahua to your visitors, it is very hard unless they're properly socialized. In the beginning, they can be very timid, but later as time passes by, they'll accumulate themselves and get the necessary exposure to people, sights, experiences, and noises. Well, all in all, Chihuahuas are good family pets when treated with respect, but they have a reputation for snapping small children who may be threatening their diminutive size. Keep in mind, Chihuahuas are not suitable for those houses with small children, as both of them can cause harm to each other. Number 4. They don't do well with small children. Many Chihuahuas love children, but a combination of a small dog and a young child can be a recipe for disaster. Many breeders won't sell puppies to families with toddlers because of the fear that the dog will be injured. Chihuahuas do their best in the households of calm, adult children who understand how to communicate with them. Make it a rule that young children should only keep or pet the Chihuahua if they sit on the floor. Often teach children how to approach and handle dogs, and always track any interaction between dogs and your children. Teach your child never to touch any dog when they're sleeping or eating. Also, we all know that no dog should ever be left unattended with children, don't we? Chihuahuas should always be exposed to children when young, so that these pooches won't be fearful of children if they encounter each other later in life. Just be sure you supervise them carefully. Number 5. They are bossy. Chihuahuas have a nice time with other pets in the household, including cats, if they are adopted at a young age. While some Chihuahuas tend to be placid and calm, others are very dominant over people living around them, including owners. The fearless Chihuahua can also be the boss of dogs much larger than they are. Although their size may be somewhat comparable to a bag of potato chips, their pride and courage are bigger than themselves. To sum it up, some of these pooches manifest this in rather aggressive ways, while others manifest it in very self-confident ways. But either way, they'll have everything under their control, and you might even forget that you are their owner, not a disciple. Number 6, they were used as hot water bags. Based on paintings, effigies, and pottery, small Chihuahua-like dogs named Tequis have been around since 300 BC, predating the Aztecs and the Mayans. Over time, Tequis played several positions. They were used as living bottles of hot water with the sick, burned with the dead to purify their souls, and considered food by others. While Tequichi was significant, Chihuahua was relatively rare until the 20th century. It was not until the 1930s and 40s when the breed was associated with dance king and Latin music band leader Xavier Cugat, the breed Chihuahua rose to fame. Number 7, they're not outdoor dogs. Chihuahuas are generally not outdoor dogs. Although they enjoy taking leisurely walks with their owners and romping outside on sunny days, they typically prefer cuddles seeking your love and warmth. Chihuahuas are extremely vulnerable to cold weather. Their size and proximity to the ground make it difficult for their bodies to retain heat. Most of them detest rain and other harsh weather conditions. Dogs with fair skin like the Chihuahuas are all especially susceptible to sunburn, but any dog can burn if exposed to the sun for too long. Any body part not covered by fur, primarily the nose, tips of the ear, and belly, can be extremely vulnerable. So we highly suggest that you let your Chihuahua out in the sunlight only for a limited time and with sunscreen lotion applied on their body. Number 8, their exercise requirements. Despite the Chihuahua's small size, like all dogs, they need exercise and training. The amount of energy an adult Chihuahua has can be utterly surprising. Chihuahuas are happiest companions, but they do need 20 to 30 minutes of exercise daily and can go much longer than you might expect. Monitor your Chihuahua, especially when they're out, as they'll endlessly chase squirrels in the backyard and play as long as you let them. Chihuahuas enjoy walks, supervised romps around the yard, and retrieving toys. So once you get Chihuahua in your hands, you'll have the liveliest pet you've ever had, and we promise that you'll never be bored staying home again. Number 9, training a Chihuahua is enjoyable. Training a Chihuahua can be really gratifying. They've been popular in a variety of different dog sports such as agility and obedience. But puppy kindergarten and simple obedience lessons are important, even for Chihuahua. There, your Chihuahua will meet several different dogs and classmates where they can learn the manners that all dogs should know. Chihuahuas are as easy to house train as any other dog breed, as long as you take them out frequently and on a consistent schedule. Puppies need to go out as soon as they wake up in the morning, after every meal, nap, playtime, and just before bedtime. If you follow all of these, you'll surely have a well-rounded and well-trained Chihuahua for your house. Number 10, their health issues. While Chihuahuas can live over 15 years, they're susceptible to certain conditions. Apple-headed Chihuahuas are prone to having a mulera or soft spot on the top of their head. Heart disease is also not uncommon. Chihuahuas can have patent ductus arteriosus from birth or develop valve disease leading to heart failure. Coughing can indicate heart disease, bronchitis, or collapsing trachea. These guys can also develop orthopedic conditions such as luxating patellas and Lex-Calf-Pertz disease, where the head of the femur does not form correctly. Many Chihuahuas like to eat and are good at begging, leading to obesity. This can complicate joint, heart, and breathing problems. But if your Chihuahua is from a reputed breeder, and if you're doing vet follow-ups, there's nothing to worry about. Alright folks, with this we've come to the end of our list of top 10 interesting facts about the Chihuahuas. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you already own one of these adorable pups, let us know how they are in the comments below. Please leave a thumbs up and share the video if you liked it. For more interesting facts and different dog breeds, click on our channel and don't forget to subscribe. Catch you guys in the next one.